Hi, and it's super spring wash day, so let's get started with our hair and get with the roller thing. It's my famous shampoo and conditioner, which I'll be using. Well, it's which I always use. So, I'll wet her up here. That sound is just my laundry going. I just started my laundry. That's just the washer going. Gonna soak up her hair pretty good. And get the nape area all over. As usual. Get with the shampoo thing. Try not to waste any of it. Get the top, the sides, and it's detangled. Use my famous shampoo detangling comb, as well as the conditioner. Before I proceed rinsing and prepping for the conditioner. Sprints. I think I used a little bit too much shampoo. That's alright. The cleaner the hair, the better. apply some conditioner. Use a very generous amount for her amount of hair. Get those ends first. At least it landed on her hair. You know, rather on her hair than the sink. Yeah, that noise, what you hear is the washer going on. You know, like I said, just started my laundry. Nothing exciting. It's just something that has to get done daily. Well, not daily, but you know what I mean. On the regular basis. Apply a little bit more for the top. Just for the top only. Cause I want it fully saturated. And let's start to rinse. Let's dry her off. starts to detangle and purple her rollers. Or apply her leave-in conditioner. Make sure it's thoroughly detangled 100% before I apply it from root to tip. And let's apply. Use about that much leave-in conditioner. I don't want to add any more than that. And whatever's left in my hands, I'll just distribute it all over, other than her ends. I want her ends saturated with it, most importantly. Let's comb all of it through. Crown area, try not to make it as wide. Try to make it as narrow as possible. Because I have a tendency of putting too much hair on the side rollers, the front side ones. So I'm trying to not let that happen. Most importantly, I do not want the hair to overlap the roller as I'm rolling her hair. I'll just get my brush and smooth that over. Today was a very, very, very easy, productive day of work. Got everything done that I needed to get done. You know, cleaned up, you know, packed out a lot. It was a good day, good work day. Side. That's the width I want. I get with the rollers. I'll be using the one gray, one purple, and one peach. I'll be using them for the top. And spray this section down. Subsection. For this red roller, where I'm going to put it. It's nice and straight and safe on the roll. This is how we always want our rollers to look. Roller's a little wobbly. Yeah. And this is where the purple one's going to go. Together. And this is for the peach one. And she's going to go into the dryer first. Because my other model, not her, but the my one all the way across to my left, I'm going to do her hair next. My hair is so good to go for another week. So I'll be tending to her about a week. Sides, the two front sides. Trying not to grab the back hairs by mistake. And overlap it. And get those ends snug onto the roller. Thank you.
loose hairs, you might try to get them. Onto that rubber. Next side, same rollers, the peach ones. Thank you. Now we're ready for the back. I don't get but two gray, two purple, and one peach. Spray. Roller sets. Never half base, but never, ever off base. You always want them on base. That's how they're doing it for the past 4 years now. All their rollers are always on base. On all three of them. All three of my models. It's on base, the more body you'll get from it. next roller. Which would be for the purple one. The next two purple ones. Backsides. So, spray that down. done. This is for the purple roller. My wash is done. I gotta pop it in the dryer. I'm done with my hair here. I gotta put my laundry in the dryer. Get that going. Same on the other side, anchor the last two together. By using the same size rollers, as you see on this side here. Same exact pattern. Two more rollers and should be done before I start on my other model here, which you'll see in a minute, in a few minutes, after I install these last two rollers. After I apply the heat protectant. Yes, last roller. Not for the peach one. Grab that last one. This one I'm gonna anchor to as well as I did over here. Just gonna need one bobby pin. One bobby pin only. And we're done with her here. All that hair is steady on the rollers. None of it is falling off of them. And we're done with model number one. And there you have it. Well, stay tuned for my other model here, which is her. I'll be doing her hair next. So, stay tuned. Alright, see you in a few. Bye-bye.